Closer, closer. You try and chat some sort of over there so I don't have to film into the sun. You do it over there, right over there, get him to move a bit. What have they said?
It's the three packets of biscuits. Have to do some more rustling. They're not coming that close, are they?
No.
Not to waste them.
They've eaten all them almond biscuits there, they've all gone.
No, they're just digestives are left. Got three packets of those. And all these crumbs. can actually hear some more rustles.
Oh, they're listed.
Keep it going.
Listen, you know what that means. Oh, that's worth, that's a good prize. What scared them off?
Swarm of birds down by the beach. Can you see them?
Oh yeah.
Or flock, isn't it?
What are they? Starlings?
Oh, I love it when they change direction. Where's the chocolate bit gone?
They'll soon come down and be shut some in. They come quite close, see?
My bag they don't like.
Oh, snatch. There's a big seagull poo just by my camera. Oh, singing.
They're still hoovering. Look, you see, they're still hoovering the bits.
We hit one.
It just landed into him.
There's the poo next to my camera.
And then we'll just chuck him a little one to keep him. Oh, that's interesting.
Long shadows there. Oh, look, there's a load over there.
I'm running out of biscuits.
Yeah, and there's hundreds and millions of them now. Try for some aerial biscuits. Try some direct ups.
I can't because it's too windy. I'm
no, just chuck it directly up above you. Yeah. Do half of one or a quarter of one up. Look at them all over where we were, look. There's a whole patrol over there. Whole regiment.
They're all behind us again. They won't stay in front, will they? So I leave a little pile.
All right. Step on them though, so there's hundreds of bits. Do you know how much seagull footage I'm going to have to go through now? It'll rescue the cupcake and we shall retreat and see the crumb frenzy. Yeah, cupcake mess.
There's a whole one there, look. Just here. Oh.
I bet the sounds would be brilliant when they landed on top of the camera. Sounds like Chewbacca, that one. Well, they come quite close. I think you can risk, like, chuck that whole lot really close, so they've got to risk it. Yeah, just chuck the whole packet.
I'm going to break it up a bit, because otherwise I'd just go too quick.
Oh, I've got some interest now, look. Out of nowhere. We've got about 20 seagulls now, out of nowhere.
Because otherwise I'd just, like, pick up the whole one each, wouldn't they?
chocolate dip one to be straight in there. Well, that's good, because that keeps them around now, having those bits there. And chuck other things further out. What, a whole one?
A whole one. Can I do that?
Yeah. Oh, look at him gutsing that lot down. Oh, there's a frenzy. Here we go. Oh, so nice hearing their wings. Got to stop that rustling though, that paper.
It's a bag, isn't it?
Yeah. Anti-rustle.
Who's brave enough for this then?
It's got to be close. It's got to be worth it.
Something's open and ready. Very difficult to get open. That's worth the wait, wasn't it?
Yeah, we've got there eventually.
If I open...
But there's a few groups, that there's a group of youngsters over there. Another group there.
Someone's coming in for the cake. Keep the interest going, right?
You stop the rattling though. It's the only thing.
Open it, I'm getting ready.
Ooh, anti-rattle for a while so I can film the wings.
What? You try opening them.
Yeah, just empty out a whole load. A whole battalion. That'll do for a while, won't it? You grab a whole biscuit at a time, didn't they?
Yeah, that's why it doesn't last.
You're losing all your paper everywhere. Stand down there.
Like split up.
to do is break them all.
That's the bits.
Lots of chips on the top.
Ah!
Closer, closer. Do you try and chuck something sort of over there so I don't have to film into the sun? You do it over there, right over there, get him to move a bit. What have they said?
It's the three packets of biscuits. Have to do some more rustling. They're not coming that close, are they?
No.
Tempted not to waste them.
They've eaten all their almond biscuits there, they've all gone. Oh, they're listed.
Keep it going.
I said, you know what that means? It's worth, that's a good prize. What scared him off? What scared him off then? Crow telephone.
Can you see them?
Oh, yeah.
Or flock, isn't it?
What are they? Starlings?
Oh, I love it when they change direction.
few landings. Chasing that one with biscuit in his mouth.
My back, I don't mind.
Oh, snatch. There's a big seagull poo just by my camera. Oh, singing.
They're still hoovering. Look, you see they're still hoovering a bit.
Long shadows there. Oh, look, there's a load over there.
I'm running out of biscuits.
Yeah, and there's hundreds and millions of them now. Try for some aerial biscuits, try some direct ups.
I can't because it's too windy.
No, just chuck it directly up above you. Yeah. Do half of one or a quarter of one up. Look at them all over where we were, look. There's a whole patrol over there. Whole regiment. Step on them though, so there's hundreds of bits. Do you know how much seagull footage I'm going to have to go through now? It'll rescue the cupcake and we shall retreat and see the crumb frenzy. Yeah. Cupcake mess.
There's a whole one there, look. Yeah. Oh.
I bet the sound would be brilliant when they landed on top of the camera. Sounds like Chewbacca, that one. Well, just took a whole packet in.
I've got to open them.
Well, they come quite close. I think you can risk, like, chuck that whole lot really close, so they've got to risk it. Yeah, just check the whole packet.
I'm going to break it up a bit, because otherwise I'll just go too quick.
Oh, I've got some interest now, look, out of nowhere. I've got about 20 seagulls now, out of nowhere.
Because otherwise I'll just, like, pick up the whole one each, wouldn't I?
Chocolate dip one to be straight in there. Well, that's good, because that keeps them around now, having those bits there. And chuck other things further out.
I want to see one with a big lemon cake.
What, a whole one?
A whole one. Can I do that?
Yeah. Oh, look at him gutsing that lot, Dad. Oh, there's a frenzy. Here we go. So nice here in their wings. Got to stop that rustling though, that paper.
It's a bag, isn't it?
Yeah. Anti-rustle.
Who's brave enough for this then?
It's got to be close. It's got to be worth it.
Right, let's get some of these open and ready. Really difficult to get open. That's worth the wait, wasn't it?
Yeah, we've got there eventually.
If I open...
But there's a few groups, that there's a group of youngsters over there. Another group there.
Someone's coming in for the cake. Keep the interest going, right?
You're losing all your paper everywhere.
Stand down there. I don't think they like to split up. are we going to stand to fall?
All we've got to do is break them all.
That's the bits.
Lots of changes on the sword.
Ah! to the
pack.
Or flock, isn't it?
What are they? Starlings?
Oh, I love it when they change direction.
Few landings. Chasing that one with a biscuit in his mouth. Long shadows there. Oh, look, there's a load over there.
I'm running out of biscuits.
Yeah, and there's hundreds and millions of them now. Try for some aerial biscuits, try some direct ups.
I can't because it's too windy. I'm
but just chuck it directly up above you. Yep. Do half of one or a quarter of one up.
I don't think they're brave enough for that.
Look at them all over where we were. Look. There's a whole patrol over there. Whole regiment. Step on them though, so there's hundreds of bits. Do you know how much seagull footage I'm going to have to go through now? it will rescue the cupcake and we shall retreat and see the crumb frenzy. Yeah, cupcake mess.
There's a hole in there, look. Just here. Oh.
I bet the sounds would be brilliant when they landed on top of the camera. Sounds like Chewbacca, that one. They come quite close. I think you can risk, like, chuck that whole lot really close, so they've got to risk it. Yeah, just chuck the whole packet.
I'm going to break it up a bit, because otherwise I'd just go too quick.
Oh, I've got some interest now, look, out of nowhere. I've got about 20 seagulls now, out of nowhere.
Otherwise I'd just, like, pick up the whole one each, wouldn't they?
Chocolate dip one to be straight in there. Well, that's good because that keeps them around now, having those bits there. And chuck other things further out.
I want to see one with a big lemon cake.
What, a whole one?
A whole one. Can I do that?
Yeah. Oh, look at him gutsing that lot down. Oh, there's a frenzy. Here we go. So nice hearing their wings. Got to stop that rustling though, that paper.
It's a bag, isn't it?
Yeah. Anti-rustle.
Who's brave enough for this then?
It's got to be close. It's got to be worth it.
Right, let's get some of these open and ready. Really difficult to get open. That's worth the wait, wasn't it?
Yeah, we've got there eventually.
If I open...
But there's a few groups, that there's a group of youngsters over there. Another group there.
Someone's coming in for the cake. Keep the interest going, right? Shout out,
you stop the rat. You're losing all your paper everywhere. Stand down there.
Like split up.
do is break them all.
Into the bits.
Lots of chips on the sword.
Ah!
aim in front of that. You're losing all your paper everywhere. Stand down there. Do is break them all.
in a bit.
Lots of chips on the sword.
Ah!
aim in front of that. Is break them all.
bits and bits.
Lots of chips on the sword.
Ah!
Do is break them off.
Into the bits.
sort of. You're losing all your paper everywhere. Stand down there.
Oh!
is break them all.
That's the bit.
Lots of chips on the sword.